Wow. It's basically exactly like I remember it. Only faded.
Like a Polaroid left on a windowsill.
From the outside, it almost looks charming.
Charm's not the problem. Structural integrity may be an issue.
You think there's a chance whoever buys it will just tear it down?
If someone buys it, they can do whatever they want with it.
You wouldn't care at all?
Would you?
Sure. Everywhere I look, I see a piece of one of our adventures.
Everywhere I look, I just see her.
Allison, we could go grab a bite. Start this tomorrow?
No. The only way to get this done is to do it. After you.
Hey, ja, ich komme ja schon, ich komme ja schon. Was ist denn da mit dem Fenster?
Did you smoke something before you left Fireweed? The door is right there.
Ja, warum darf ich nicht vorher mal reingucken? Vielleicht kommt mir ein Bär entgegengesprungen oder so.
Locked.
Well, it's a good thing I remembered this.
You sure that's the right key?
Yes. Maybe someone changed the lock.
Who would change the lock on us?
I don't know. We're screwed.
You got a plan B?
Yeah. We find another way in. I never knew a locked door that could keep the crafty goblins out.
Yeah, we had a million ways in and out of this old house. At least one of them's gotta work.
Also ich bin immer noch sehr angezogen von diesen Fenstern.
I could break a window.
You know civilized people don't do that, right?
Oh, so we're civilized now?
Well, maybe not. But we are trying to sell this place, and broken windows aren't exactly a menace. The crafty goblins.
Second.
I haven't thought about them in forever. Or should I say, us.
We almost spend more time as goblins than we did as kids.
Oh, do you remember all the other characters? The Moon Hag, the Ice King, the old bear?
Most of them, I think. But the details are fuzzy.
Was he in?
Hey, do you know what happened to the book with all the stories?
No. But I'm sure it'll turn up when we clean this place out.
Remember how mad she'd get if we didn't use the compost?
And she always knew when we were lying.
Waste not, or kiss the planet goodbye. What'd you find?
Our hidden treasure.
Seriously? How do we think to stash it there?
Goblin secrets are always well kept.
Was ist denn hier mit?
You need a hand with that?
No, it should be fine.
Okay.
Falls es überhaupt geht.
Just get this board out of the way. I could probably squeeze through.
So we need something to pry it off.
It's screwed in pretty good. We need a screwdriver.
Okay, also nicht zum Aufbrechen, sondern nur was zum Aufschrauben. Wo kriege ich denn jetzt hier einen Schraubendreher her?
Open sesame.
Let me guess. It's locked.
Yep. Know any other secret passwords?
Hmm. Honeydew? Nope.
Das ist aber auch eine Sauerei, ich meine ganz ehrlich. Warum hat der Idiot nicht vorgesorgt und einen Schraubendreher mitgenommen? Was haben wir denn hier?
At least we don't have any use for this right now.
Luckily. Remember the snowstorm in 2004? Marianne had us digging for hours.
I remember she made it a game at least.
That's right. We made tunnels to escape the ice troll.
Gotta hand it to her. She can make us do anything if she turned it into a goblin tail. Doesn't seem like the greenest source of energy.
Not like she had the money for solar panels.
Ja, Leute, wo kriege ich denn jetzt einen Schraubendreher her? Was ist denn da hinten? Ist die vielleicht offen?
At least the shed's still standing.
Yep. I don't want to think about what might be living inside it, though.
Well, better alive than dead.
Ugh, yes. Let's deal with that later. Plenty else to do first.
Hey, it's locked, all right.
Ja, das hätte ich mir schon fast gedacht, dass das auch abgeschlossen ist. Okay. Aber...
Should be something in here that'll work.
Wie ich mir dachte, da liegt ein Schraubendreher.
I see a screwdriver.
Now all we need to do is get inside.
Wait, I'm feeling something strange.
Gedrückt halten, um dich, achso, Leertaste, um dich auf dein Band zu fokussieren. Was für ein Band? Okay.
And don't leave this room until everything looks as clean as a whistle. Ugh. This is the millionth time I've gotten in trouble because of you. You and your big mouth.
Hey, you were thinking the same thing. You just weren't brave enough to tell her.
What good would it do? It's not like she ever listens to us anyway.
Well, I'd rather scream it right in her stupid face than be a quiet little mouse.
Oh, we forgot the key. We need to put it back.
Maybe we could hide it somewhere. You know, for fun.
Goblins are supposed to help the princess, not play mean tricks.
Whatever, you're not fun.
I'm only trying not to make her even worse.
Whoa, did that just happen?
I don't know, but I saw it too.
It felt like it did when we used to share thoughts, with our voice.
It did, but that was a memory of us 10 years ago, right? I vaguely remember it happening.
I think so. And, that's new, right?
Yeah. We could share thoughts and feelings, but we never replayed memories like that.
Why would it happen? And why that memory?
I don't know. It's pretty eerie.
It's weird, but our voice was always a good thing. This could be too.
I'm feeling something again. Near the barn.
Yeah, me too.
Scheune, okay. Die geteilte Erinnerung mit Hilfe des Sensors ausfindig machen. Ja, ich drück doch. Welches Sensor? Achso, da.
Hurry! Let's go see the silent frog.
Coming, I'm coming.
What? Stop sulking. I told you already, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Okay. Guess you don't want to see what I put in the treasure room, then.
What? No, I want to see.
I guess we know where to search now.
We just have to remember which one is the silent frog.
Damn, where's the key?
Seriously?
Kidding.
Oh, come on.
Okay, okay, sorry.
Nice job, okay. Die goldene Mitte ist meistens richtig.
At least the shed's still standing.
Yep. I don't want to think about what might be living inside it, though.
Well, better alive than dead.
Ugh, yes. Let's deal with that later. Plenty else to do first.
So, schnappen wir uns jetzt erstmal den Schraubendreher.
This for a screwdriver?
Was ist denn das hier?
You got a better idea how to get in? Who left this box here? It looks brand new.
It wasn't me. Has someone been out here recently?
Guess it's your lucky day, bird friends.
Okay. Das ist jetzt alles ein bisschen seltsam. Ich lass mal einfach die Tür aufstehen. Ich meine, ist ja schon jemand eingebrochen offensichtlich, dann ist es ja nicht mehr so schlimm.
Are you sure you want to go in there?
This was our very first den, remember?
Who knows what lives down there now? Everything okay down there? Tyler? Oh, that's not funny!
Then why am I laughing?
Okay, fine. But you're still an idiot.
Alright. I'm going in for real this time.
Okay. I'll see you at the front door in a few minutes.
Oje. Ja. Ja, noch ein Stückchen. Los.
Ouch. Are you okay? What happened?
I just hit my head like an idiot. Wait. What? Where are you?
Ty. I'm outside. But I can hear you in my head. Her voice. It's back.
Holy shit. Dragons, straight ahead.
Need to go left, I think.
Was, was, was? Da kann man was lesen? Betreten auf eigene Gefahr, okay. Ist denn da hinten noch was gewesen? Da gucken wir mal eben. Wenn ich das, die jetzt sagt, ich soll nach links gehen und hier... Ah!
Of course I was.
Aha! Sowas hatte ich schon geahnt. Ich habe nämlich immer im Kopf neues Sammelstück, der wilde Jäger. Ich habe nämlich immer im Kopf, dass wir noch Sammelstücke nämlich holen müssen. Ach nee, das war im Q. Olympischer Wettkampf in Delos Crossing. Steine hüpfen. Yeah. Okay, perfekt. Dann gehen wir jetzt weiter. Oh, da hinten sind Kobolde.
Left again after the goblins.
Wieder links, okay. Wir sind die listigen Kobolde. Oh ja, das sind wir. Dann schauen wir hier nochmal.
Nope, it was on the right.
My bad.
Es war rechts, okay, dann schaue ich doch nochmal links rum. Aha.
Wow, can't say I ever expected to see you again. It's been a long time, buddy.
Dich nehmen wir mit. Nee, dich nehmen wir nicht mit, okay. Ich dachte, du wärst ein Sammelstück. Dann nehmen wir dich nicht mit. Okay. Hier haben wir noch mal irgendwas mit Goblins. Kobalthöhle, Schatzkammer. Schatzkammer, aha. Die ganzen Schätze sind weg. Was haben wir denn hier? Das war doch die Schatzkammer, oder nicht?
You were right, sis.
Of course. A goblin never forgets where she stashed her treasure.
Not even should a thousand years pass. Pink. It always had to be pink. I found her old kite. I think its wings have been clipped, though.
Rest in peace, brave bird.
Tapferer Vogel.
Marianne grilled us about all these missing dishes. But a goblin never gives up their treasure.
Oh je. Okay. Dann geh mal weiter. Wir wollen ja nicht nur erkunden, wir wollen ja auch irgendwann zum Ziel.
You know, I almost convinced myself our voice was just another childhood fantasy.
Me too. But we really are connected.
Vorsicht vor dem wilden Jäger. Okay. So komme ich hier nicht weiter. Ach so, da. Ah.
Tyler, are you in there? Tyler!
Coming.
Are you okay?
I'll live. Good to hear your voice again.
Yeah, same here.
So, coming in or what?
Just working up to it.
Well, we're here.
Here we are.
So, how do we get started?
We figure out what to keep, what to trash, and see what else this house might be trying to show us.
Okay, dann würde ich sagen, fangen wir doch mal kategorisch an. Maschinenreparatur. Okay.
All right, let's see. Broken shelf, broken jar, and the washing machine. Broken. The dryer never worked to begin with.
Marianne thought dryers were straight up evil. Energy hogs.
We should take down the creepy masks if we don't want to scare the buyers away.
Oh, so now you don't want to scare someone with those masks.
Hey, I just put on the mask and pretended to be a warrior. You were the one who got freaked out by it.
Right.
Huh. This bathroom still smells like Marianne.
Good scrub and we'll be rid of that too.
I tried to bury this dress in the backyard, but Marianne caught me.
It was a pretty dress.
Yeah, well, we both know pretty was never my thing.
Okay, also dieser Kommentar lässt mich jetzt auch dazu verleiten, wirklich zu denken, dass er das Mädchen gewesen ist. Wobei, naja, als Kind diese Rückschau sah, auch, könnte auch ein Junge gewesen sein. Man weiß es nicht so hundertprozentig.
Handmade soap. Still here after 10 years. Impressive.
You could say that about the entire house.
Handgemachte Seife.
Wow. I forgot all about her weird concoctions.
And how she was always testing them on us. We were lab rats.
What are we gonna do with all her jewelry?
Well, I'm certainly not gonna wear it.
Donation pile it is, then. There are so many times I looked in this mirror hoping somehow it'd show me something different.
Yeah.
We were so competitive about who measured taller. Like, we actually had anything to do with it.
And after all that, it ended in a tie.
Yeah, none of that crazy stretching I did made any difference.
After all the
string, glue, duct tape, the holy trinity of house repair.
Marianne loved having something to fix.
But not the part where it got broken, especially if we were the ones responsible.
I know. I'm just saying she liked to save broken things.
Aber so eine Schublade hätte ich auch gerne. Da müsste ich die Sachen nicht immer einzeln aus der Abstellkammer rausholen.
What was she hoping to do with all these jars?
She used to barter for our clothes with homemade jam.
She tried everything to make ends meet.
Well, not everything.
Best mom. You think we ever really believed that, or were we just trying to make her happy?
Either way, it wasn't true.
Guess we never had time to complete the collection.
These came out of one of the prize machines at the Vecchi store, right?
Yeah. You'd slide the quarters inside on the little tray, and then magic, out pops a sticker.
Was haben wir denn da? suchen wir eigentlich hier? Hallo Mom, es tut uns leid, dass die Vase kaputt gegangen ist. Wir wussten nicht, dass du sie so mochtest. Wir müssen besser aufpassen und nicht im Fensterzimmer spielen. Fensterzimmer? Nächstes Mal versuchen wir vernünftiger zu sein. Bitte sei nicht mehr böse auf uns. Mir tut es auch leid, wir sollten vorsichtiger sein. Ich bin sehr traurig, dass wir dich zum Weinen gebracht haben. Wir sollten lieber draußen spielen. Ich werde Olli bitten, nicht immer so wild zu sein. Wir machen es nie wieder. Tut uns leid.
I should check our bedroom upstairs.
Okay, für irgendwas sollen wir oben nachsehen.
A letter we wrote her. To apologize for breaking that stupid vase, remember?
Bore your kids into good behavior. Great parenting strategy.
Old textbooks. Tessa gave them to us, right?
Yeah, she thought we were gifted.
We were. Just not like she thought. You think she knew we were sharing answers?
We shared for fun. We both knew them all anyway.
She pinched every penny. Remember these.
It's probably one of Marianne's unfinished masterpieces.
There's two of them. Maybe they were us. In some weird way that only made sense to Marianne. She took so many pictures.
Yeah. Like she had to document every second of our lives.
You can keep some of them, if you want.
No thanks. I mean, I like the photos of us, but I don't think I can forget that she was the one aiming the camera.
Okay.
Wow. I'm so embarrassed for us. Many Da Vinci's we were not.
She saved every drawing we ever did.
There's a couple of these I might keep.
Hier gibt es so viel anzuschauen.
She was trying to save the planet way before Al Gore made it cool.
Has Al Gore ever made anything cool?
Nah.
I guess she was right about one thing. But you can't really blame anyone for not listening to crazy Marianne Ronan.
I didn't realize how much I missed the smell of firewood.
I miss the cold winter nights curled up here. Big mugs of hot cocoa.
Yeah. Marianne was so tired, she was usually asleep on the couch.
Ah. That's why it was so nice.
Marianne's room.
Let's not go in there until we absolutely have to.
Agreed.
Okay. Die Treppen waren, glaube ich, hier hinten. Oder? Ja, genau. Dann gehen wir da erstmal hoch. Irgendwas sollten wir ja oben suchen. Ich will jetzt auch nicht jedes kleinste Detail hier angucken. Kann man da drauf gucken? Ja, kann man leider nicht. Aber es ist eine schöne Spielhöhle, die sich da... die beiden zusammengebaut haben. Sieht auch so schön aus hier.
Where'd you come from?
Ein Schweif aus zwei Schwertern. Okay. Hi. Ich bin hier oben.
Yo, what are you doing down there?
What do you think I'm doing? Trying to figure out if anything in Marianne's mess is worth keeping.
Any progress?
Not really. What about you? What are you doing up there?
You know, just plotting world domination.
Ah, it's a big responsibility. Not sure if you can hack it, Ronan.
Oh, ye of little faith.
I guess it is about time to check our bedroom. I'll be up in a second.
Okay. Jetzt gehen wir ins Heilige aller Heiligen.
This feels like home. So much for my dream of being a hockey star.
Marianne thought sports were too aggressive, too competitive, and too groupthinky.
Okay.
You know, if there's one thing you gotta give Marianne, it's that she let us explore our artistic side.
You should have seen Eddie's face when I tried to repaint his car.
Yeah, I bet Uncle Eddie didn't appreciate your artistic touch.
I'd rather you called him Chief Brown if you're gonna be an ass about it.
Okay.
Look what I found!
What?
Only our greatest creation, the Book of Goblins.
Seriously? It was in that chest the whole time?
All these stories.
I had ideas for so many more.
Marianne wrote a lot of them.
Yeah. It's one of the only times I remember her being at peace.
Oh je, oh je. Die Froschdame erhält die Gabe des Sprechens. Der Bär und die Prinzessin, die Biberdame repariert das Haus, die Feier der Prinzessin. Also ihr könnt euch gerne die ganzen Titel hier durchlesen. Es ist schon so einiges, was sie sich da ja an Kapiteln zurecht ja, ausgedacht hat.
Where is it?
You looking for something in particular?
My diary.
You never told me about it.
Yeah. With the way Marianne was, I tried extra hard to keep it a secret. Marianne. Yeah, that day she found out about it.
Okay, wie war das jetzt mit der Leertaste?
Mom? Mom, where is it? What did you do with it?
What now?
I can't find my diary. I know you stole it. Give it back.
Sweetie, whatever I do, it's just for your benefit.
You read it, didn't you? You had no right to do that.
I have the right to do whatever I need to protect my little girl.
I'm not your girl. I hate you.
You will always be my little girl. And no matter how hard you fight me, I'll fight twice as hard to keep you safe.
I never saw it coming. She told me right to my face. She was willing to hurt me to keep me from transitioning.
Tyler, there is no way you could have known she'd go that far.
I want my diary back. Her room was the only place I didn't look.
Okay, but do you need to get it, like, now?
That diary was important to me, Allison. Writing down my thoughts helped me realize who I am.
Well, then let's go find it.